FlixBus is one of Europe's leading long-distance mobility providers, and we actually operate the largest intercity bus network across Europe. It's really cheap and it's easy to use, and we do this with not owning a single bus, but leveraging a broad network of bus partners. Back in 2013, we were just a startup line, but we knew people were looking for new mobility services. FlixBus has developed a very powerful technology platform, which is capable of serving hundreds of thousands of ticket requests per day. We did so from the beginning on together with our team in Ciklum. This enables us to really have fast-paced development and try out new features and ideas on a daily basis. This is ultimately important to support our fast growth. For instance, our kickoff, which we recently did in the United States.
When buying a FlixBus ticket, the travelers see a very small part of our e-commerce infrastructure. There's a highly sophisticated system in the background which connects the traveler with our backend systems. The Ciklum team has been developing software which is responsible for almost everything which happens while the bus is on the road. That includes case management, traffic control, operations, and so on. The new system helps reduce load on our personnel during peak hours.
Thousands of rides are handled by operations each day, and our team scrutinizes each line of code to make the final solution work perfectly.
One of the Ciklum teams helped us create a UI style kit.
With more than 20 development teams working on their own domain, the crucial thing is to have the entire user interface consistent.
The last but not least valuable tool Ciklum helped us build is a new platform to manage the relationships with our partners.
It is a challenging task to make the mobility partner portal useful and convenient for all the partners according to their business needs.
Ciklum's development team is highly responsive and tackles projects on a tight turnaround. I think it's no surprise that our partnership lasted for over 5 years now.